there is a large nodule in the right lobe. The lesion is moderately hypokagenic, contains cystic areas and hyperkagenic granules. The latter may correspond to microcalcifications or comma tail artifact. We had to reset the depth in order to visualize the dorsal part of the nodule. Although there is no halo sign, the nodule displays paranodular blood flow.